Red City Radio.
Yes, yes, yes. Bridge City Radio worldwide. Out of the beautiful city of San Pedro on 100.7 LPFM KCLA. I am your host, Victor Bustillos.
Hi again and welcome back. I'm Frank. Glad to have you with us today.
That's right. And today on Bridge City Radio Worldwide, we head over to Minnesota, all the way to Minneapolis, reaching out to a good brethren. This guy, many of you out in across the world may know him, may own some of his boxes. The guy's a creative genius. Love his works. And he also plays some fantastic music, has a ridiculous 45 collection. All the way from Minneapolis, we bring you DJ King Otto. What's up, Otto? How you doing, man?
What up? How's it going?
Man, great, bro. I'm so glad you gave us some time, that you're here with us today. And I'm excited, bro. I'm excited to hear what you're going to play for us, man.
Oh, man. I'm honored to have been asked.
That's it, man. What do you got in mind? What are you going to play for us tonight?
Tonight, I just sort of, I've spent the year moving and remodeling two units in a little building we own, and haven't had a lot of time to play the records that I've been buying. And as I was putting stuff away over the last few days, I'm like, ooh, I want to play this. So I tried to pick stuff I thought you guys might like. Also some West Coast classics for me, you know, coming from Seattle. It's West Coast.
That's it, man. Oh, man, I'm excited. Looking forward to it. I hope you guys enjoy. Without further ado, we're going to get right into this mix. Straight from Minneapolis, DJ King Otto.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is DJ King Otto. I represent Hot Peas and Butter Crew. I represent True Believers Crew. I represent Slipmats Radio. I'm here in Minneapolis, Minnesota, home of the revolution. I came to play some records for you. Here we go.
Personne qui répond. Gaston.
whatever. I mean, it's like just a dig to get a fix on where your head is coming from, vis-a-vis the vibes of the situation. The reality of your sign seen through the line, cause it's the evolutionary process and the karma crystallizing from the go-down through the spirituality, the essence that I'm about. It ain't about nobody's nose and nothing else being open. It's just about the happenings of the happenings. Come on, write me.
Pick up your paper and your pen. Anywhere else missing, it don't matter, just stick it in. Go ahead, go ahead, write your loving man. Go ahead, write your loving man. Write it to me, type it to me, mail it to me, any way you wanna do it, just write me. Write it to me, type it to me, mail it to me, any way you wanna do it, just write me. Write it to me, type it to me, mail it to me, any way you wanna do it, just write me. Write it to me, type it to me, mail it to me, any way you wanna do it, just write me.
I've been cool, all I can stand. I don't wanna be he. Who gives a damn? No more, no more. Come on, write me. Come on, write me!
to ground you. Tomorrow might not come your way, and oh, the rain. Ain't no need of worrying about your problems, 'cause worrying only adds to the pain. After the rain, well, let me tell you why. Life's got ups just like it's got downs. Well, and life's got smiles just like it's got frowns. Well, ain't no need of crying when it's raining. You're crying, they only make a flood. Have a little faith in yourself. That's all you need to do you some good. If they cut off the lights,
Pretending rocking, girl, I'm shocking every chick around. There's no one that can hang, cause my hands are so quick. Doing tricks on two turntables, baby, I'm so slick. And my beat goes boom, 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 boom. I live in LA, there's lots of catch action there. Say freak menage a trois, come closer dear. Let's pretend you're a Ferrari and I will drive. I'm gonna show you why Egyptian lover is so alive. And my beat goes boom, 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 boom. Rock the party so hearty, see the sweat on your face. Baby, I'm tough, tough, I'm rough, rough. I'm so unique, I've got the baddest jams around. You little freak, freak this.
Oh, Been stalling. A single shot of your love would make me keen, and I could taste sweet joy in everything. Girl, hear me saying, it's time you stop those games that you're playing. Like when I tried to call you on the telephone, and you disguise your voice and say you're not at home. Girl, won't you heed me? You stop and realize that you need me. See your smiling face in the morning sun, to keep for you a place when the day is done. Girl, I think I love you, 'cause all my favorite things don't rise above you. Sharing love with you would be so fine, 'cause all I'd have to do is treat you kind. I don't mind. Girl, hear me saying,
King Otto, ladies and gentlemen, wow. I love the mix, bro. I love your style.
Thank you.
I love what you're doing there, man. You're a character. I love the grooving back and forth, how you're dancing, you know, just sipping with the straw. You know, I love all that, man. It was fantastic, man.
Horrible dancing, but it was dancing.
Oh, it's great,
man. Can't stop.
Bro, you got a great personality. I love what you were playing, man. You were all over the board there. It looks like you did like some boogie, you know what I mean, some electro hip hop, you know, some you know, all over the place, man. I loved it man.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Yeah, it was a lot of fun to do.
So tell us a little bit about what you played in that set, some of the songs that are your favorites.
Let's see, that first song is one of my favorites. I found that album a long time ago, and I always wanted that break on 45, and I looked for it on Discogs before, and it wasn't there. I mean, it just wasn't, there was no listing for it, and then I randomly looked it up one day, and it was there, and there was a clean one for sale for $20, so I'm like, heck yeah, let me grab that. So that's definitely a favorite. All these. I've been trying to collect different versions of the SWAT theme. So I had a couple more I wanted to play in there, but they didn't go right. So,
yeah, I like that. I like when you toss that in. I was like, oh, okay, this is dope right here, man. Those international breaks were kind of crazy, man. Like those first two that you put on, I was like, whoa, man.
Which one? La Telephone.
What like language was that? Is that French or?
Yeah, it's a French one. Nino Ferrer? Nino Ferrer?
That was pretty dope, man.
Yeah, the other side's dope too. The other side's got just a drum break, and he just talks over it for a minute and then goes into the song.
Wow. Man, I'd love to hear more of your collection. I'm going to have to keep an eye out for more. I know you play all over. You know, I know your Facebook is always jumping off with promotion and your Instagram page. So we'd love to have you out for an interview, bro. If we can do that, get to know a little bit about you.
Yeah, absolutely.
A little bit about your evolution through music.
Right.
So we'll have to have you back in, but before we let you go, man, where can the listeners get a hold of you or check out your social pages or any shout outs that you want to give also?
I am on the internet. I believe it's King. It's either DJ King Otto or King Otto on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. The boxes are under the Ott Box on Instagram and also on Facebook. So yeah, just do a Google search, DJ King Otto. I'm going to come up.
Indeed. So check them out. If you're a record collector, whether you collect 12 inches or 7 inches, precisely the boxes are immaculate. They're incredible, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Love your works, bro. So, all right. Well, without further ado, we want to thank you for tuning in to Bridge City Radio, listening to King Otto all the way from Minneapolis,
yes,
Minnesota. Once again, thanks for tuning in. We hope you guys have a wonderful evening.